New this noon, a forensic study into the St. Anthony of Padua bell tower in Manchester says that it is not salvageable. According to the parish, the tower on Belmont Street will need to be demolished over safety concerns. The Manchester DPW has closed the sidewalk in front of that church. Daily Mass has been temporarily suspended, and Sunday Mass will now be at the Cardinal LaCroix Academy gym. Caution tape and a fence have also been set up while officials decide on a timeline for that demolition.